Rock Island update. Couple items. We got music and fun with Balbu. Rock Island Public Library brings acclaimed family performer Babaloo to Rock Island's Lincoln Park Bandshell for a free concert on Thursday, July 15th at 10:30 a.m. The event, which is part of the library's Reading Colors Your World summer activities, is free and open to all ages. Babaloo concerts are a blend of music and comedy and usually run under an hour. Families should bring lawn chairs and other seating and social distance as needed. There's no rain date. Blackhawk State Historic Site. The Blackhawk Historic Site is offering a free event closed by critters. Close by critters. On Saturday, July 17th from 10 a.m. to noon at Watchtower Lodge. Discover surprising facts about common animals native to Iowa and Illinois by examining furs and mounted specimens up close. Create a plaster cast of a track made by one of the animals to take home. Space is limited for this free event, so participants must call to pre-register at 309-788-9536. Tell on Your Neighbor Awards. Each year, residents of Rock Island are encouraged to tell on your neighbor by nominating the yards in their neighborhood that they find to be the most appealing or most improved. The City of Rock Island's Beautification Commission will review all entries, and awards will be announced at the August 23rd City Council meeting. Nominations can be made through August 6th. Digital photos of the nominated yards are required. Send the photo and address of the nominated property to the Community and Economic Development Department via email at douglas.catherine@rigov.org. So it's douglas.catherine@rigov.org. For questions, you can call 309-732-2905. That's it. Thank you.